everybody. Wait for it to figure it out. Okay, there we go. Alrighty. Hello, everybody. Welcome to my channel. I am MartrysDrake, and it is time for Tales of Arise, Part 2. Or if you're on YouTube, technically this will be Part 3. Last time we started the game, but more slowly we escaped the hideout and we made it to another town, and we're still learning about our mystery iron mask here, and then the Renan that is for some reason in charge, even though we don't necessarily trust her particularly much. Just looking around for stuff. But otherwise, I'm going to go and head towards that star. So just go look around for stuff first, because I like stuff. Let's see, like in the one that looks like it's just a wishing well. Oh, I can't jump in here. Random healing item in the well. And that is why you look around in games like this, because you never know. Here's an inn. There's a way to another place. And then here's the star of this is the way I should be going. But I like her outfit. Hi, Rach. She's still in a dress. His looks a little bit better. Oh, okay. Enjoying her couch. Fair enough. Ocean blue battle garb. I think that already just automatically put it in him. Yep. Sweet. Although you have Netflix at the house. Sorry, anytime there's somebody like this that gives you the option to get more information, sometimes that information can matter, and having it, can unlock things. This game, it also might just be a matter of having some of this information, might mostly just be for... That's different. In this case, it might just be for lore purposes and giving you some information, but again, I like to double check. I'm used to games where decisions matter. Why? I don't know who is making that sound, but it's a little odd. Somebody up here? Nope. Never mind, it is. Alrighty then. I'm glad I came up here. Apparently, sometimes they're really obnoxious sound-wise. Oh, well, that's not meant to do. I thought that it might have let me examine the, those pots. Maybe I was just too close to the ladder? Yep, okay. Whee! Well done. And shortcut. Hi, guy. Before I do that, though, I'm gonna see what, I just parted off it. We don't know about the fact that he has other stuff yet, so. Ooh, I do like that though. I think these are just because of the fact that, we'll keep this for now. I'm gonna keep it as with the gaming. Okay. So yeah, it's just extra stuff. We'll leave that alone though. Okay. Well, let's see what's going on here. Guess I gotta do some manual labor of some sort. That's fair. Well done. There's definitely something to her story that we don't know yet. Something happened to her for a turn on the rest of the Renans. Sweet. The amount of surprise that she has for that. Yep, you have any weapons or armor. Well then, we'll just hold off. We'll rest just in case. It's silly to start him. I thought he had something else for me. No, it's just you can't move on until you do the subquest that he gives you. Gotcha. Let's see. Should be this one. Yep. Ooh, there's something over there. I want it. I want it. Ouch. And now we pick things up. Picked up some wheat. Something to pick up over here. There's still that thing, but I don't think I'm ready for that. Not trying to opt for death just yet. There's something down there, though. I want it. I want it. I think it's carp down there, which food in this kind of a game is usually a good thing to have. Because eventually her stuff will run out. Jeez, they made this such a long way down. Thank you. Climb, Iron Mask, climb. I believe. Okay, there we go. Whew. Huh. They don't seem to be doing so well. Renans. Nothing else? Yeah, it doesn't look like there's anything else here. Give Dyer the remaining supplies, so. Go away. Just in case, I'm going to take the opportunity to rest here because I don't want to go back and then get into a fight and me being, you know, my not having rested being the reason I lose. That's why you pick a fire, because it might give you access to a cutscene that you didn't have otherwise. Mm. Guard seems like a good call. Ouch. As we covered before, it is neat. It's in her interest to keep you alive there, dude. What does this do? Do a perfect evade or perfect guard plus Q to trigger. Each person has their own. That's good to know. Speak to Nath again. He's up here, okay. Well, hello there, Jess. How are you doing? How are you? So far, so good. Enjoying doing some Tales of Arise, and then figure I could do something else later. If you and Nikos are around, we can do some more Phasmophobia and bring more. Do more squad stuff. That was highly entertaining. Is it this way? Doesn't want to tell me. Wasn't off the ravine, so therefore it's either this way or that way. We're just gonna go this way first and figure it out. Okay then. Oh, okay. That's nice. Do you prefer to have the house to yourself, or did you were you enjoying having him around? That's neat. Why isn't it counting it? There we go. Good. Fair enough. Well, you know I'm always happy to talk to you, so you're welcome here. Stuff up there. Higher, done. Oh, potatoes. Okay then. Ooh, and the chest. We like chests. Contains money. Oh. That, could be wrong, but that seems bad. To be fair, they're kind of in the way. Well, there's no way I don't think for me to get around them. Oh, apparently I can. Okay. Well then, I don't know that maybe back down. That, I mean, that's fair. I wouldn't trust it either, if I'm honest. Oh, you shouldn't do that again. Yeah, but you can. So, we're just gonna err on the side of don't touch it. Oh, hello. Look, I just want the sparkly thing. Don't stay over there. Right. Do anyways. Fair. Hey, look, a fire. The Tales games are big on after battles. You can cook and restore some points for things. And usually you can pick... But there's blue. So in this case, it's when you're at a fire, you can cook. Somebody would like to make some porridge. Keep you guys. It's one other person.
Oh, sweet.
Well, you're in the wrong area for that then. Alrighty, everybody, this is a great place to put a pause. Well, let me play a stand. This one was very strong. Yes. Wow. Jesus. Well, I'm glad you caught it in time. Glad your dog's alright. Alrighty, time to go put a pause in here. So next time, we will go and do this castle and get Shion some Renin clothing that's not what she's currently wearing. Yeah. Other than that, thank you very much for your time. Thanks for watching. Bye!